So students, we were revising chapter 1 and we have discussed what is food, what are the various ingredients which we use to make the food and the sources of ingredients. So ingredients, they come from plants and animals mainly. The food which we prepare, we get the products from plants and animals. Now we will talk about the different parts of a plant. There are two main parts of a plant. One is below the ground, which is called root system. One is above the ground, which is called shoot system. Now we will talk about the shoot system. Different parts of our plants are leaf, stem, fruit, flower. Here I have written node. So the part of the plant from where a leaf or branch arises is called node. प्लांट का वो पार्ट जहाँ से कोई लीफ या ब्रांच निकलती है उस पार्ट को नोड कहते हैं. एंड द गैप बिटवीन टू नोड, हियर इज वन लीफ, दिस पार्ट इज कॉल्ड नोड फ्रॉम वेयर द लीफ अराइज एंड दिस इज द अनदर लीफ. एंड द गैप बिटवीन द दीज टू लीव्स, दीज टू नोड इज कॉल्ड इंटर नोड. सो आई होप नाउ इट इज क्लियर टू यू व्हाट इज नोड. नोड इज दैट पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट फ्रॉम वेयर अ लीफ और ब्रांच अराइज एंड द gap between two node is called internode. Then the stem, fruit, flower. These are the different parts of a plant. So here we have discussed different parts of plant because in a plant there are many parts which are edible. In some plant, root is edible. For example, in case of radish and carrot, we eat root. So root is the edible part in carrot and रेडिश. मूली और गाजर की हम रूट खाते हैं, ठीक है. इन केस ऑफ स्पिनच, इन केस ऑफ मिंट, मिंट मीन्स पुदीना एंड स्पिनच यू नो पालक, इनकी हम लीव्स खाते हैं. इन दीज प्लांट्स वी ईट लीव्स. सो इन सम प्लांट्स वी ईट रूट, इन सम ऑफ द प्लांट्स वी ईट लीव्स एंड इन सम प्लांट्स फ्रूट इज एडिबल लाइक बनाना, लाइक मैंगो, एप्पल. These are the different fruits which we eat, and tomato, chilies, these are also fruit which we eat. Brinjal is also fruit, pumpkin is also fruit. So these are the fruit is that part which arises from the flower. So in many plants fruit is edible. Flower, in some plants we eat flower, like cauliflower we eat flower. And sometimes what is there, ek hi plants ki hum different parts use karte hain for edible purpose, for eating. For example, in case of mustard plant, mustard means sarso. Mustard seeds, they are used to get oil, to obtain oil. Mustard seeds se hum oil nikalte hain. And the leaves of the mustard plant, they are used as vegetable. So in this way, sometimes we eat more than one part of a plant. Let us take one more example, that is of banana. Banana is a versatile plant. We eat almost all parts of the banana except root. Except root, other parts of the banana are edible. So in this way, we come to know that we eat different parts of a plant as our food. And sometimes from one plant, we get more than one part we are using as a food. Means, ab kai baar hume ek hi plant ke kai parts se food milta hai. As in case of banana, एज इन केस ऑफ मस्टर्ड सीड भी यूज कर रहे हैं, लीव्स भी यूज कर रहे हैं. इन केस ऑफ बनाना ऑल्सो, फ्लावर इज एडिबल, बनाना फ्रूट इज एडिबल, लीव्स, स्टेम, दीज आर ऑल्सो ईटन ऑफ द बनाना प्लांट. नाउ लेट अस टेक द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द स्प्राउटेड सीड्स. व्हाट डू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द स्प्राउटेड सीड्स? Sprouted seeds. You take seeds of any pulse, like you can take moong seed, or you can take gram seed, and you soak them in water for a night, right? आप पानी में भिगोकर चने को और दाल को, मूंग दाल को रख दीजिए, उसकी सीड्स को रख दीजिए. एंड द नेक्स्ट डे यू ड्रेन द वाटर, पानी को निकाल दीजिए. एंड देन यूज अ वेट क्लोथ, कीप द सीड्स seed inside the wet floor. After a day, you will observe that white structure are coming out of the seed. आप देखोगे सीड में से व्हाइट स्ट्रक्चर निकल रहे हैं. एंड नाउ योर सीड्स आर कॉल्ड स्प्राउटेड सीड्स. सो द व्हाइट स्ट्रक्चर विच कम आउट ऑफ द सीड इज कॉल्ड एज स्प्राउटेड सीड्स. सो आफ्टर सोकिंग द सीड व्हेन द व्हाइट स्ट्रक्चर कम आउट ऑफ द सीड देन सीड इज कॉल्ड स्प्राउटेड सीड. यू ऑल आर अवेयर ऑफ द प्रोसेस ऑफ जर्मिनेशन. यू हैव स्टडीड इन क्लास 5th ऑल्सो अबाउट जर्मिनेशन. सो दिस इज द starting of germination when the seeds get sprouted. Now the next topic we will discuss about nectar. The next topic is nectar. What is nectar? Nectar are the sweet juices present inside the flowers. In many flowers, nectar is present. Sweet juices present inside the flower. You all have seen honeybees inside the flowers. So nectar sweet juice होता है जो flowers के अंदर होता है. You all have seen honeybees in their beehives. आपने honeybees देखी होंगी उनके beehives, उनका जो छत्ता है वो देखा होगा अपनी surrounding में. So honeybees, what they do, they suck these sweet juice and convert it into honey and collect it in their beehives. जहाँ मधुमक्खी रहती है उसके उस घर को beehive कहते हैं. Beehives, honeybees, they collect nectar from the flowers and they convert it into honey and they store it in their beehives. In this way, honey is prepared from the nectar. Now, let's discuss the next topic. We all are aware that different kind of animals, they eat different kind of food. On the basis of the food they eat, animals, they are classified as herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. Let us talk about herbivores. Herbivores are the animals which eat only plants. For example, cow, buffalo, goat, sheep, these are herbivores. They have sharp teeth in the front and they have strong jaws in the back to grind the food. In case of carnivores, they eat only flesh of other animals. So carnivores are the animals which eat flesh of other animals. For example, tiger, lion, wolf, these all are carnivores. Omnivores, some animals, they eat both plants as well as animal products. So they are called omnivores. As in case of crow, as in case of dog, you will see that they eat both plants and animal products. So they are called omnivores. Human beings are also omnivores because they eat plant product as well as animal products. So we are good example of omnivores. I think these three things are clear to you. One more category is there, that is scavengers. Some of the carnivores and omnivores, they are scavengers. How? They eat the dead bodies of other animals. So some of the carnivores and omnivores, they eat dead bodies of other animals and we call them scavengers. For example, jackal, for example, vulture, they eat the dead bodies of other animals and we call them scavengers. So these are the categories of the different animals on the basis of food they eat. So this was all about the chapter 1. If you have any doubt, you are free to ask in doubt classes. Thank you. Have a good day.